lovely people, it's your boy Pato, and you are welcome back to Daybreak again. If you are new joining us today, you are definitely welcome, guys. You know how we do, we're not wasting time, so let's go and have fun. Alright guys, so we have Stone Boy, and this is a freestyle song that he has released 2 days after the clash with Shatta Wale. So let's go and have fun with it.
Keep it blazing.
Alright.
Keep it blazing.
Alright. This video is actually when he was going for the clash. This is when he was led with you know, his fans, you know, motorbikes and all that. Yeah.
All right.
Big ups to every Beam Nation who defend the turf and ten. Big up to everybody, he says, who is a defender of the Beam Nation. A lot of people, a lot of people say they are loyal, but they are only loyal to the money. When you show them money, that is when they say they are loyal. But loyalty comes from their heart. That is what Stone Boy is saying.
Bless them.
Erase them, and erase them. That is what Stone Boy is saying. We are setting fire to them, and we are erasing them, you know. All right. We are killing them and the new friend who sell out them like Kanta. He says we are blazing them and we are erasing them. You feel me? Because he came out with this track right after the clash to cement his place that, hey, you know what? I am still the boss. I am lyrically bad in the dancehall generation. Nylent Shatta has also released something, so we will be reacting to that after this one, okay? And then we will put both songs side by side and see who is still going strong after the clash. It says me are the one God, me are the general, and me are solid like the rocks from the concrete. All right, when you have a concrete thing going, you know, you have rocks and cement and everything, it's as solid like that. So he says I am solid like the rock from the concrete. All right.
Bless them.
Why running away? Hey, ghost man, come back, me I kill you for the third time. So you know, this is the second time Stone Boy and Shatta are really clashing. The first one was like a decade ago, right? And Stone Boy won it. And this one, according to many fans, you know, I've been monitoring on social media, according to many fans out there, you know, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. Many people are really going for Stoneboy that he won it, right? But hey, that is other people's opinion. You have your opinion, right? So we will see about that later on. All right, guys, so that was a freestyle, you know, freestyle song from Stoneboy 2 days after the clash with Shatta Wale, and he still wants to go in there and to tell the people that, hey, you know what, I won the clash and I want to still let you know that I am the boss in the dancehall genre. So a smart move by Stoneboy putting a song out there right after the clash, you know. It's like Vybz Kartel putting a song out there after the clash with Movado. You feel me? Guys, I enjoyed it and I hope you enjoyed it as well. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so. I want you to be a part of us. The next video is right there on your screen. Kill some time with it. And your boy Patel, I will see you in the next reaction. I am out.